Hi everyone, welcome to my latest project, a modular, plug-in LED lighting system that is as fun as it is functional. Using 3D printed square cases, magnetic Pogo pin connectors, and addressable LEDs, I created a customizable lighting solution perfect for your desk, wall, or even just for decoration. Powered by just 5 volts and controlled via Wi-Fi with the app, this project blends simplicity and creativity. Stick around to see how it all comes together step by step. Let's get started. Now we come to the circuit part. I designed a circuit board as small as possible compatible with the 3D design and ordered it from PCBWay as usual. You can choose PCBWay for high quality and low price PCB boards. If you look closely at the board, the main components are a Wi-Fi board, a capacitor, a resistor, a 3-pin and a 2-pin connector. The preferred components make the soldering phase quite easy and only require basic soldering skills. I mount the Wi-Fi board directly on the board without any header so that it will have a more subtle look for the project. If the soldering is complete, in this step, we will install a code-free LED control software. I chose the WALED application. The installation is quite simple. Connect the Wi-Fi board to the computer via USB and go to the WLE address. Click Install, select the USB port to which the board is connected, and complete the installation process. Then enter the Wi-Fi network information and select Visit Device. I will continue through the application, but first, let's complete the project assembly. Now that the connections and assembly are complete, open the LED control app. Then click on the Add button and click on Discover Lights. Confirm when you see Found and you will now see the light on the home screen. Press the Power button and the light will turn on with default settings. Click on the light and then go to Settings. Enter the LED type, pin number and total number of LEDs, save the settings and go back to the main screen. The light is ready. You can now explore different light scenarios. Finally, let's plug in the left and right lighting boxes and complete the project. You can find all the necessary components and the detailed article of the project in the video descriptions. Thanks for watching.